the state senate, and so we all have to kiss his ring and be very kind to Senator Felder. Well, Sipker and I, he was my seatmate, and so he always sat next to me, and he would always, each and every day, he would tell me how pretty I looked, even when I didn't feel very pretty. We also shared a lot of jokes. Which part isn't true, Sipker? He has a great career, and he's a wonderful gentleman. He's very humble, very understated, but he is truly a friend of mine, and I miss him very much. So I welcome you. And we need to work together. I have a task force on hate. The number of hate crimes against the Jewish community has increased in the borough of Brooklyn. We need to stand together. Whenever there's an incident, we need to do it rapidly. We need to be united in a united front to stamp out hate, to stand together in support of love.